Sea consumption dates back 40,000 years. Today, seafood is in so much demand, unproportionate to the supply provided. Solutions may seem easy. With 71% of the Earth as water, there must be plenty of fish. But the ocean has limits. With thousands of endangered species, there is a crisis. An example is the Atlantic bluefin tuna, already extinct in the Black Sea. Only 15% are left, making them endangered, but that won't stop the market. They're the ones you find in stores, the sushi you eat, and in the restaurants you go to. Overfishing meets consumers' needs, but that threatens water species' needs.